The splendor of the paradise of Jannah is impossible to perceive. It is simply beyond comprehension. Prophet ﷺ said, "There in Jannah will be bounties which no eye has ever seen, no ear has ever heard, and no human heart has ever perceived them." And saying this, Prophet ﷺ recited a verse of the Quran, فَلَا تَعْلَمُ نَفْسٌ مَا أُخْفِيَ لَهُمْ مِنْ قُرَّةَ أَعْيَنٍ جَزَاءً بِمَا قَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ. So no soul knows what refreshment of the eyes is hidden for them, a reward for what? For what they did. رَبِّ ابْنِي لِي عِنْدَكَ بَيْتًا فِي الْجَنَّةِ.